morning, children. I hope you all today are safe and healthy. Please take care of your good health. I welcome you all in EVS subject class. And today, we are going to learn a new lesson. Lesson number 12, Work We Do. In this lesson, children, we are going to learn different professions and its importance in our day-to-day life. So let's start the lesson, lesson number 12, Work We Do. You can observe in this lesson, first is a two images are there, and we have to write what you can observe in this particular two images. Let's start here first. You can see that one woman is cleaning in front of a post office. And the another woman is holding a bag and going to the post office. Then you can see that a mason and his helper are constructing the building. And you can see that here the traffic police is doing his duty at the crossroad. And one the cobbler is sitting on the footpath with tools to repair footwear. And you can see that here one school, two children are running to going to the school. They are running and going to the school. One man is carrying a cart, having a watermelons might be. Yes, and by selling these fruits. You can see that here a doctor and a nurse. Both are going to the hospital together, right? You can see that here in these two images, these are the people, different people. One tea stall is there and one small boy is serving the tea to the customers. And one woman is having the flowers, selling the flowers near the tea stall. So you can observe these type of images here, right? Now we'll read the what is written in the paragraph. These are the what we can observe by looking at the images, right? Let's see here. Like other days, Ramesh was doing mason work. He reached the tea stall after his breakfast. His brother Rajesh, who had come from the village, was also with him. The worker at the tea stall gave him a cup of tea and said, "Here is today's newspaper. How will you spend your whole day sitting here? Don't you get bored?" asked Rajesh. Who is Rajesh? Rajesh came from the village, right? And he's a brother of Ramesh, right? "No, I will do my work and look around. How many are doing different work?" said Ramesh. So, by just observing in the image, we can see that so many people are doing different work. One does not realize how the time flies. Look at that group of children. As usual, they are late for the school and that's why they are running, right? Yes. Everyone is running. The teacher is also late today. Oh, it seems her sandal has broken. She is going to Jagubai to get it repaired. Children, I am reading this thing and you have to observe in the textbook the image part also so that it will be easy for you to correlate, okay? It's good for him. He will get some money early in the morning. Who will get the money? Jagubai. Jagubai is a cobbler who can repair the sandal, right? Yes. Champa is sitting there with her basket full of flowers. The woman is sitting near the tea stall, that what we have discussed earlier. The lady working in the post office buys flowers from her every day. The construction work has started again. The truck is bringing materials. The workers will again be busy for the whole day. Look there, The doctor and the nurse are entering the hospital together. See, Raiji with his fruit cart. These days, he also brings Mamta with him. Mamta runs around, delivers fruits and collects money. Nanu, the barber, has laid out his shop. But whom will he shave? You can see that the barber under the tree. Right in the middle of the crossing stands Iqbal Singh. Throughout the day, he blows his whistle and keeps shouting, "Move your vehicle from here. Hey, have you not heard me? Take the cart away." These are the words shouted by the Iqbal Singh, and he's a what? Saying this, Ramesh put down his empty cup and walked to a nearby shop. How do people sell their things at crossroad or weekly market? Do the act. If you children all are there in the school, we can do this type of activity. Okay? We can arrange the weekly market. Now next is think and write. Look carefully at the picture and write what work is being done by different people. This answer I already discussed by observing the first image. Understand, children? Next is, what kind of work do people in your neighborhood do? Name any five. What are these workers called? First, work, and what they are called. The work will be done like this: repair cars and scooters. And the workers are called as a mechanics. Now next is building homes. Who can building our homes? Answer is mason. Next is selling vegetables. Who are selling the vegetables? Greengrocer. Then next is treating patient. Who can treat the patient? I am sure you can know the answer. Doctor. Next, selling things from the shop. Who is that person? Is a shopkeeper. So this way you can write down and note down these answers in your notebook. In your textbook. Okay. Next, in the picture on the first page of this lesson, some buildings have been shown. In the list below, put a red mark on the names of these buildings. Also put a green mark on the names of those buildings that are in your surroundings. You can see that here the first red mark, you can do that. The post office you have seen in the picture. Then hospital also you have seen. School you have seen. Okay. So these are the three things that you have seen. Even you have seen one shop also. Right. Now you have to tick mark with this red pen, and you can write the tick mark the buildings that you have seen around surrounding you near your house. Okay, what will be either a temple or near college you are living, or you are living in a multi-story building. In front of your house might be the bus stand that you have to tick mark. This activity completely done by you. I have not written any answer or tick mark here any answer, okay? Now next here it is, think and tell. Write the names of any five buildings and the work done in them. Name of the building and work done. Like here one example is given, hospital. What the work will be done? Treatment of patients, vaccination of children. Next is school, court, bank. These are the buildings that what I have observed. Now what the work will be done in the school? First is educating children. Court, doing justice. Bank, acceptance and payment of money and saving money, right? These are the work done in this in the bank. These are the work done in the court, and these are the work done in the school. You can write down your answer here, okay? Next is, in the picture, you saw many people work together to build a new building. School is also one such place where many people work. Write what work is done in the school. So which work you are doing in the school that you have to write. In the school, children get education. Teachers teach children. All children pray in the morning. Children are made to do various activities such as studying, drawing, playing, dancing and singing. The school molds every child in such a way that to become a good citizen. Now next is, are there any children in the picture who are not going to school? What are they doing? In the picture, there is one boy at the tea stall who is serving tea to people. Some children are playing under the tree. Then one girl, Mamta, is going with her father to sell watermelons. All these children are not going to school. Children, don't worry about the answers. I will send you the PDF. I will send you the PDF where you can see that all the answers written there. Okay? So next, that you have to copy down in the notebook. So children, if you cannot understand, watch the video repeatedly for better understanding. We will meet in the next video. Till then, thank you so much.